of another day on Targa 2014, the anniversary event, the 20th, first time in the South Island. Guys are having an absolute ball. Not a lot happened by way of change in the order overall. Probably the biggest story of the day involved the littlest car, the little Fiat Abarth here of Mike Lowe's. Broke a crankshaft, had to change the engine. That took an hour. They only lost one stage. Otherwise, pretty uneventful day.